the two of you had, and you still have this natural connection. You don't have to be around the two of you long time to notice the simple, easy love that you share, the playful banter and jokes, the unspoken looks. You complement each other perfectly. You're two of the most important and closest people in my life. I couldn't be more proud of you. To stand here tonight and wish you a lifetime filled with love and happiness together. And I'll let me save you the suspense. This girl you've met, she's not perfect either. But the question is whether or not you're perfect for each other. You are perfect for each other, and don't ever forget it.
Colorado. Sometimes there's airplanes I can't jump out. Sometimes they don't work now. We have got our stories, but please tell me what there's to complain about. When you're happy like a fool. With this ring, be consecrated unto me as my wife, according to the law of Moses and the faith of Israel.
With this ring, be consecrated unto me as my husband, according to the law of Moses and the faith of Israel.
So Aaron, tonight, Suzanne and I are happy to welcome you to our family, and we are very proud and happy to have you as our son-in-law. Welcome. Katie and Aaron, I want to say God bless you every day of your life together. We love you very, very much, and congratulations. In Irish, we say shlanta. In Italian, we say salute. But tonight at the Boathouse in New York City, we say mazel tov. A picture of you now, 'cause hopelessly the hopeless we have so much to feel good about. Oh, this has gotta be good life. This has gotta be good life. This could really be good life. Good life. I say, oh, this feeling that you can't fight. The city is a fire tonight. This could really be good life.
Katie, you've made it very easy to welcome you into our family. To learn to appreciate you for the person you are. Aaron, in choosing Katie, you continue to exhibit these values, your humor, your love of family and friends that both you and Katie share. We wish you both so much happiness and joy in your lives together, and we wish you the biggest mazel tov. We love you guys.
So Paris to China to Colorado. Sometimes there's airplanes I can't jump out. Sometimes they don't work now. We have got our stories, but please tell me what there's to complain about.